Me and my corporate reformer friends are playing a big game. We're gambling with your children, public school teachers, the future of public schools, and democracy. What is our end game, you might ask? Privatization, profit, and power over the workforce, and voters, of course. Sounds silly, doesn't it? But what if we built all of our corporate reforms on a house of cards in the first place? What if we convinced America that public schools and her teachers were failing? Us corporate reformers would agree with Chester Finn's model for a trinity of market-based reforms. What are today's most promising education reform strategies, you ask? One is the standards-based reform, with its emphasis on academic standards, tests, and consequences for success and failure. And the other is market-style reform, with its emphasis on school choice, competition, alternative providers, and accountability to clients. Some think these strategies are opposed or incompatible. By our lights, just the opposite is true. Each needs the other if it is to have the brightest prospect of succeeding.
Do you want to stake our children's future on a corporate house of cards?
What we're living now with is not just the rise of the testing movement, but the overwhelming dominance of testing. It has become almost like the monster that ate American education. And we are so test obsessed that schools are being closed based on test scores, even when those test scores reflect that the schools have a heavy enrollment of very poor kids, or a heavy enrollment of children with disabilities and children with all kinds of other needs. We don't look at the needs, we just say, these are low scores, we have to close the school.
There's nothing wrong, seriously wrong, with our schools. There is no crisis. The crisis is 100% manufactured. The whole thing is a hoax.
Now, one thing we're good at as CEOs is salesmanship. Another word for propaganda. We may be diabolical, but we are effective.
No one in America has done more to promote the raising of stakes for test scores in education than Bill Gates.
We have our end game set up. We are in position to close your schools, to end public education, to end democracy through privatization and profit. We are flexing our corporate muscles, overpowering the workforce and voters. Are you going to let us use our trinity of market-based reforms to convince America that public schools and her teachers are failing when our whole plan is built on a hoax? Are you going to allow us to stake your future on this house of cards?
It's past time we stopped the test machine, and tackling Bill Gates is a great place to start.